we will enjoy Kristen's master's recital in vocal performance. So thank you for all being here. I see she's got family, she's got friends. This is just a wonderful opportunity to hear some great music and her beautiful voice. Not every recital does the singer have the opportunity to sing with their daughter. So I know that you will enjoy hearing Maren sing along with Kristen this evening, and that will be very, very special. As you probably noticed in the program, Kristen has provided the original language and the translation of the text right across from the original language. And you are welcome to enjoy reading that as you follow along in the program so that you can enjoy the program even more. So she'll be singing in Italian and French and in German and the bookends of English. So I know you will totally enjoy all of that. It's really been a joy to work with Kristen. All of you who know her know that she is a high energy people person who is very committed to everything that she does. So it's been a joy to be her voice teacher and watch her like a sponge soak up everything that we've talked about at each lesson. It's also been a joy, since she is a teacher herself, for me to be able to share the things that I have learned through the years about teaching and watch her be interested in and absorb all of that as well. A few things on this recital. I sang for my master's recital a number of years ago, and so there are not that many times when you'll have a student who is capable of doing this repertoire. So this is kind of unusual, more difficult, a bit heavier repertoire than we normally hear in recitals, so I know you will enjoy it. I just wanted to give you a little flow of the Strauss pieces. You'll notice in the Strauss pieces, it will sort of tell a story of how the couple met, how the woman then becomes a mother and then is bragging about her child, and then the last song as the couple are saying their final goodbye. So it's a very moving cycle that we can experience through Strauss's beautiful music and the lovely poetry. So I encourage you to follow that through. Before we begin, it's our habit here at APU to start with prayer. So will you join me, please? Gracious Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this very special evening. We thank you for Kristen, for Vivian, for Maren, and for each person that is here. We thank you for your presence with us. We thank you for this gorgeous music and the gifts that you have given these musicians. We just ask that we all be open to all of the beauty that is present here and all of the truth. These things we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. of your cohort?
Yeah.
Thank you. really, really appreciate all the love and support I've had from my family and these ladies right here. It's been a journey, and I know a lot of you have been a part of it, so thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming tonight.